Alright guys, this is going to be my part 3 of the TV Frog slash home video box, theater box, live TV demo. And from this screen, I'm just going to go right to it and go to English. And it'll have your channels for your live TV. Reason why it wasn't working first time was I didn't have the right time, date on my or time zone in my settings, so which caused it not to work as it should. But right now I fixed that, and now it should work perfectly. So these are the channels here that are available to for live TV. Here's your FX, your Fox, and let me just scroll up to the top here, and we'll go down. Starts with your A's, your A and E, your ABC, your AMC's, and also has these features where you can go to these random 24/7 loop TV shows where you just pick one and it'll just go into a random episode. So it's got that going on. I might give you an example once we do this live TV demonstration. Okay, I'm just gonna, like I said, okay, here's your channels again. Just go into the room. Starts with your, here, I'm in my C's, got my Comedy Central here. Discovery Channel. And this is pretty much how you channel surf with the TV Frog. FX. Fox News. History. Lifetime, and NBC, National Geographic, Nickelodeon, PBS, Spike TV, TBS, TNT, CW, USA, Cinemax, Fox, Stars, HBO, CNN, News, and then it starts to get into other languages, so you know, just gotta kinda watch which pick. Kind of scrolling down pretty fast. So let's just go ahead and start the TV demonstration here. I'm gonna go to just pick a channel here. Let's go to what we want to go to. Comedy Central. All right, we'll go to Comedy Central. See what's playing on Comedy Central. This is live TV on the TV Frog slash home theater box. And it's a commercial.
I wish Transformers existed in real life.
They do.
Oh, nice.
They should make a movie about this.
Oh, yeah.
And it's got a little buffering going on, see.
Transform your summer states with new color changing slushes. And see Transformers Last Night now in theaters. This is Exonic.
It made critics are calling Baby Driver the best, most original action movie of the summer.
Oh, that's what I want to
watch. Wait till the third one comes up. We'll start the demonstration. Okay, buffering. I'm gonna go to my live TV here. Go to Comedy Central.
Thanks for this guy, the comedy.
So you're, to you, it's just of course. We're in Seattle and it's raining.
I think Comedy Central is around here somewhere.
Why'd you guys
go?
Wait.
Okay, here's Comedy Central. We'll see if those TVs that we, I mean those commercials pop up that we just saw. Oh, this would be ahead of time.
This is Counselor Mackey. What's going on, Scott?
I swear to God, I'm gonna do it this time.
All right, I'm gonna change back to the TV
you
frog.
Don't want to quit Twitter.
Why did that matter, people?
Let's see if any of these commercials, or if that scene on South Park is the same. Yep, there it is. Same exact scene that we just saw on live TV is now on the Fire TV Frog. But there's buffering going on. There's no sound right now, so you know, just gotta deal with that. Anyway, I'm gonna show you guys another feature. I'm gonna show you all the 24/7 loops that they got going on, also available. Let's see. Let's see. There's a Breaking Bad channel here. We'll just go to that.
I don't know if I'll make it through.
And this just bring me into some random episode.
That doesn't require licensure. He licensed to carry a firearm in some restaurants, there, right?
Colorado doesn't require licensure.
He licensed to carry a firearm.
Concealed carry?
Yes, I had.
Which states?
It'd be quicker to mention
all right.
States, which I'm not.
Everything seemed to work just fine.
Everything would be in order?
Yeah, I'm guessing you've already done that, so you tell
sorry
me.
For my bundle in the first two videos.
You say,
I was just
former cop.
Am
I right?
You know, just trying things yeah. out. But seems to pass. And I think we'll do a demonstration on the movies and TV shows that are also available. I'll end my video here. See you guys next time. Thank you for watching. Bye.